So welcome students, in this video, this is very interesting video. So this is a mathematical explanation of these two graphs. In these two graphs, this ST and VT graph, we have done that speed equals to 0 and here acceleration equals to 0. So here I have come up with the explanation of these two things via the concept of slope. Slope, now you have understood that slope is the inclination of the line, of the graphical line with respect to x-axis. Now you can easily see that these two lines are parallel to x-axis, that is they are not at all inclined. Ye jhuki hui nahi hai x-axis ke saath, rather they are parallel to x-axis. So in dono lines mein koi bhi angle nahi ban raha because they are parallel lines. So jo angle hi nahi ban raha, to humne last time discuss kiya tha ki slope equals to angle. Jo इस टाइप से हमने ग्राफ किया था कि ये एंगल को हम स्लोप बोल देते हैं. तो क्योंकि यहाँ पर एंगल ही नहीं है, क्योंकि ये दो पैरेलल लाइंस हैं, तो व्हेन देयर इज नो एंगल देन मींस देयर इज नो स्लोप. सो स्लोप ऑफ दीज टू ग्राफ्स इज जीरो. एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर ऑल्सो दैट स्लोप ऑफ डी टी ग्राफ, एस टी ग्राफ इज वॉट, y axis divided by quantity on x axis. Similarly for vt graph, the quantity on y axis divided by quantity on x axis. That was speed or velocity in case of dt graph and that was acceleration in case of vt graph. So when the slope equals to 0, then automatically these quantities will become 0. Similarly for this case, when slope equals to 0, then acceleration is also 0.